gather outside of Kilmainham, their heads all uncovered, knelt on the ground, for inside that grim prison lay a brave Irish soldier, his life for his country about to lay down. He went to his death like a true son of Ireland. The fiery party bravely did face, and the set arms and fire, James Connolly fell into a ready-made grave. The black flag was hoisted, the cruel deeds over. Connolly was a man heart in Dublin that morning when they murdered James Connolly, the Irish rebel. God's curse on you, England, you cruel hearted monster, your deed. But the shamrock is growing on the grave of James Connolly, the Irish rebel. Many years have gone by since the Easter Rebellion, when the guns of Britain needed speed, and the bold IRA stood shoulder to shoulder as the blood from their bodies flowed down Sackville Street. The forecourts of Dublin, the spirit of freedom, tried hard to quell, but above all it did, came the cry of surrender. 'Twas the voice of James Connolly, the Irish rebel. It was the voice of